Alright, we are back. Doing some more Fallout 3 here. Let's see, where exactly am I going? So right now, we are on the Shock Value quest. Let's see, find the ruins of the only power works, use the uncut control. Okay. I think I can get there easy. Yeah, okay, sweet. Alright, whoops, missed the stairs. I got myself stuck. There we go. So we'll get ourselves into this. Hopefully I don't kill myself again like I did in the last video. That was ridiculous. I still can't believe it. I was just watching that clip the other day. Let me get myself blown up. Oh man, we spawn right next to two of them. I know there's another one around the corner. Jesus. Alright, well, let's start moving this way. Hello? So there's one around here. Oh, hello. Ouch. Actually, no, that's it over here, I think. What am I? Oh. Alright, so I guess I gotta go in here. Okay. Ow. Oh boy. It's gonna be a close one here, boys. Oh no. Jesus. What in the fuck? Jesus. All right. That one right there. Yep. Guys. This is one way to get a lot of XP. Oh, hello up there. Oh boy. This is quite crazy. Oh. You can stay over there.
What the? How the hell? Oh, yeah, sure. Only there's a few death.
Sure.
Yeah. Where do you think they're all? But hey, it's your.
All right, so do they have anything useful for me? man, am I really? Yo.
What have you got on your mind? Yes, by all means, let's.
I guess I haven't gone home since I started this. Oh, let's see. So I'm going to say I'm going to give him... How do I give him... Those... And you can hold the stealth boys, too. Actually, no, I don't trust that. I will take those. Alright, let's go. Let's see. I didn't realize I had a book on me. I forgot. Get as much food so I can drop a few pounds and gain some health. There we go. Now let's see if I can get situated here. Looks like it was a disaster down here. Jesus. Hi. Reload. Let's see now. Do I need to go down that hole? Possibly. Well, I'll just keep moving around, I guess. So I can find here. Fuck, why the fuck you stand in front of me for? Well, I guess we're gonna have to go down. Get away from that in time. Jeez. Okay, so that's where I would have came from. So I gotta go this way. I don't even see him. There's one on my left. Two on the left. These things are absolutely ridiculous. Oops. Really? Really? Again? Right down the middle? Before we keep going, I want to go back to that, like, cell door I unlocked. Maybe something good down there. It's only an average lockpick, but that doesn't mean there's junk down there. Still could be good stuff. Or not much at all. Oh, ammo boxes, okay. Might not be too bad. Quantum. More ammo. Chinese assault rifle, which I already have. Alright, so realistically it was just ammo and some meds. Not fantastic, but it wasn't bad either. There's gotta be plenty more of these things to come. There's no way. No way there isn't more. Oh. That's good. I can fix my plasma rifle, because mine was getting pretty junky there towards the end. Where do I go? Positive idea. I don't see anybody. Oh, they see fucking... Where's dog meat at? You starting shit? Oh, hello. Where are you going? Dude, you guys gotta help, or... Jesus. Oh, well, didn't want to do that, but okay. Come on. How do you know exactly where I am, though? I know I got my light on, but I don't even think you saw me the first time I shot. I think I got him low enough now. Jesus. Thought you said it was easy. Come on. What is up with me, man? Awesome. I guess we gotta go up. I'm going out this door. Boy. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. We can get going here. Oh, ouch. Jesus. Fucking bastard, dude. Damn, just kept blowing the damn missiles out, man. Jesus. Ow. Man, it's ridiculous. Come on. Crazy, man. It's crazy. making it. Alien gun here that I don't remember. Yep, that's one way to do it right there. Ooh, shiny. Just touch it. Come on. All right, now I gotta go back. Man, that was a pain. Now I gotta do all this, run through here, give them stuff, and then yeah. Man, nothing but Deathclaws in this one. Jeez. Unbelievable. What am I giving this to again? You?
You.
Yeah, man. Well, I'll accept the next one. Level up more. Energy weapons a bit. We'll barter up a bit. Let's repair up. Speech. Then let's add the rest on science. I go down further. Let's see what we have here. Computer whiz. This one, I find more ammo. All right. So I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.